Honestly, I thought about doing this as a monk, see what happens, but that's probably a bad idea. This is it, the Emerald Weapon. God, it's just there. Been expecting you, hero of yours. Yeah. Oh. This is the power. Oh no. Arc 5 anti icon for my. We're just gonna get thrown right into this. Yeah, I'm guessing everybody wants to try to. Oh, he goes straight into fire. Very interesting. That thing hits hard. That hits the tank hard. Uh-oh. Oh, I hate this. Oh, no. Oh, no. I can already see how bad Extreme is going to be with this. I don't like that. What are those? They're magnets! They're magnets! Yep, okay. Oh no, is that Larbert Starbert? What the? It's just the head. Oh no, there's a cliff. We have cliffs. We have cliffs. And this is happening again. Ooh. Oh no, both healers. The mage, what are you doing? Oh my goodness. Is this a joke? Oh, it's just like... Do we deal with the hands? It's gonna push. It's gonna push! Nope. It's pushing. I should have known. Excuse me? It's me, why? Why is this a thing? Ow. I hate this. Oh, there's no wall. Wait, what? Oh, okay. This is me experimenting. I think we're going to... No? Sudden. You can tell it's gonna get worse. I don't know why, but he's standing here. Yeah, someone knows the mechanic, we're safe! Emerald Shop. And we're at the... And now it's oversawing. Oh, great. Oh. Help. Oh, no. It's him. It's Gaius. The system has Gaius within it. Like, it's Data is Gaius. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, they control it. They control it. Don't move. Ow. Oh. I like the music. It sounds so eerie. Not good. I don't have anything. I had to use up all my MP just to bring everybody back. Oh my god, this is insane. Wait, what? Why did he do it? What? I tried. At least talk about a few things? I mean... do not bring that near us! Have to wait till that's done. There we go. Rank to fire. Form ranked. So whatever damage you do to the image apparently does to the ultimate, to the emerald weapon. That's good to know. Yeah. See, that's what I like about this. Once you die once, when we all fail once, the second time, it's like, yeah, now we get it. We know what's going on. Watch us devastate it. That's what I love about these. Love about games doing this. Like, we understood what was going on after one go, one death. That's it. Oh, I didn't expect it to be Gaius's data in it, though. We never took that into consideration. Like, what data would they use in this thing? We're so excited about the Emerald Weapon that we didn't think of who, like, what data was going to be used for the Oversoul program. Yeah. Did it. It's insane. And so it ends. But why would Rex throw away his life for this? You are right. If I am ever to learn the truth, I must concentrate on the task at hand. Of course, we do not need to wait for Sid's announcement to tell us whose combat data was used on this occasion. It galls me to think that my techniques and strategies could be closely replicated. Nevertheless, the observation I made during the battle may yet prove suitable. As a matter of fact, that was not the only information I was able to gather. I intercepted a signal that revealed the troops stationed here were permitted to withdraw, seemingly in return for assisting the 7th Legion. They must have known that the Alliance would follow the Emerald Weapon here sooner or later and make good there. The way is now clear for Sid to inspect the war mechanism. And it's all the way over there. We got here as soon as we could. Not that we could have done anything to prevent this. Oh my. Seems that the winner was Ilm, a great deal more powerful than the previous two. If this is allowed to continue, who knows what sort of monstrosities that's ever would conceive next. Nevertheless, Ronald has once again proven capable of overcoming the worst. You may be relieved to hear that Castrum was free of anything resembling a weapon. Unfortunately, also was also devoid of any useful leads. Found the weapon, then Rex would not have been forced to make the ultimate sacrifice. We will do what we can to sharing his fate. I and the Ironworks researched this place from top to bottom for clues as to the 7th Legion's plan. For that, allow me to sweep the area for booby traps and the like. I would not put it past the Imperials to have left a few surprises for us. Agreed. I'll go with you. Aww. There's all its madness. We will now. That didn't take long, that's the thing. Expecting a little more. You knew all this time, didn't you? Unaccept me. The fusion between pilot and corporate is the oversight. Peter's father newfound friends.
Weapon. Even after everything you've seen, you still the Karen and City girl we grew up with. More than any of us, you deserve the chance at happiness. Now it's our chance. So they're not doing this to game. They're doing it so no one else has to be in the position. I think they already knew that they would have no choice but to use the Oversoul and lose. Take her to the holding cells. Win or lose, the plan is to hand over the cash from the fathers. Ian's return while you will be free to pilot the emulator without her. Please show them. Down and then. Wait. I fought Rex. You must see me over. Jeez, you guys are. So, in other words, somewhere in here is Allie, and hopefully we can find her in time. Just like that. They found her. Take it back to. Come with us. There's no use in here. Ali, but it may be some time before her nerves have settled. If the vision you witness is earned safety, when she is ready, I know I would know more of what her brother. When we checked her for injuries, we saw that her back is covered in welts. Judging by the various stages of bruising, this was the work of her guardian. Seen this before. I've lived through it myself. Was born in world. It's acknowledgement, Arcor. Born in he. My mother and I shunned. We're shunned by the people around who treated us as badly as scurries. Out of fear, so I joined the army. Waste time on a other than Nay, it's funny, we're the ones that are called the Empire calls us savages, but you can tell they're just as savage as they're worse. They're the real savage ones. Part of the end. Are doing it. Mm-hmm. we were parting. Newly reformed seventh. Given command. He was sent from the capital, but before that, he was a specialist in experimental weaponry. Weapons, but after the Emperor's death, he was free to employ whatever methods he saw fit, and his greed for power only grew. Some even say he was planning to use the power of the weapons to lay claim to the throne. But I think there's another reason for a session with him. Not that I ever, I need to ever tell anyone, but it's only honoring himself. I've been able to put the piece. Jealous. Wow. He was one of the candidates. He was one of the candidates to lead the new 14th Legion, but that role fell to you. After that, he was assigned to serve under a gift in charge of restoring the Ultima weapon. Finally, and deals you upheld, where you treated those who served the Empire based on merit, rather. Never ceases to amaze. Revenge. All that hatred festering away and up the place. The marks. His hand. If I had remained in Gallimard, you would have. I would. Once they have completed the weapons, they'll use it against the they would take it for themselves. How ideals work? As the pilots were the only ones who were able to Oh. This master. Or not to create, but to destroy. I don't know. I know now why they call you hero. Everything she made us new. All right, that's it for that. I might as well just cram it all together. That one. Be recently aware of your victory over the ammo weapon. I expect it was another fine display on your part, not that any of us were there to see it. For that reason, we're grateful that you can give us the blow. And do rather you than me. I shall add this to the ever-growing stack of reports. Like your ordeals have taken their toll. That's it. That's the story. That didn't take long. Rather disappointed, kinda. I didn't have more plot. Well. Correction chamber. Two. Yeah, to her. Yeah. I just imagine them all just burning him. And he just sits there like, you know, that guy in the chair is just like, this is so wrong, I messed up, but I'm not gonna. Remember, he's betraying the entire empire. We will be forcibly initiated over, so use Xenos' combat data. Whatever schemes you make. Sit back and let this. Too bad that combat data is probably old and doesn't show what he's really capable of. Tell them what. Is it ready or not? Huh. Diamond Weapon Simulation. Where is... You fool. You don't even know how that data works. You have no idea. Well, sadly, that's what Xenos is. You're never gonna get a servant out of this. Not with Xenos' data. He's always wanting to find the most powerful person to fight. Someone that is level. I want to mess him. Ready? Wow.